Hello dear students, welcome to Royal Palace View College online classes. Dear students, in the previous session we were discussing about the chapter called as probability. So today we shall continue with our that is conditional probability that we were discussing in the previous class. So in this conditional probability we shall continue with our exercise number 13.1 here, that we shall continue here. It is a very simple exercise. So what it is that we shall observe here, that means here what we have, a die is thrown 3 times. Okay, that die is thrown how many times? That is 3 times. Next, afterwards E we have, the set E. What is the set E here? 4 appears on the third choice. That is 4 appears on third toss. Third toss. That is nothing but here, whatever it may be, 1, 1, 4, okay, then 1, 2, 4, so on. Similarly, 2, 1, 4, also we 1, 3, 1, 5, like this, everything it is. Only the last third toss will be 4. We are having many sets like this. Similarly, F means what we have, that is nothing but 6 and 5 appears respectively on first two tosses. What is the given question? A die is thrown 3 times. E means what it is? 4 appears on the third toss. F means 6 and 5 appears on respectively on the first two tosses. 6 and 5 appears on respectively first two tosses. That means here we require to make use of this conditional probability, that is the required formula here. Now what we have here that we shall observe here, that is nothing but here 6 comma 5 comma, okay, so here 1, that is 6 5 2, then 6 5 3, and then we may have here 6 5 4, and then 6 5 5, and at last 6 5 6, okay, 6 5 6. This is what we had seen here. Now here we may observe that here n of f, what is n of f? The value will be 6. Now similarly E intersection f, E intersection vf means the common things. What are common things? Here 4 appears on third toss. Here which value is 4 on third toss? That is nothing but here 6 5 4, only the one set. That implies n of E intersection f is equal to 1. Now let us move on with the probability. What is that probability definition? What it is? That is P of E bar F, that is N of E intersection F divided by N of F here. What is E intersection F? That is nothing but 1 divided by N of F means that is 6, and that is nothing but our, dear students, that is our required result. Very simple and easy one. Okay dear students, now let us learn about the next one. That is the next one. That is a little bit lengthy question here that we shall understand. A black and a red die are rolled. What it is? A black die and the red die was rolled. One more thing, so what we have to remember here is, dear students, in the last problem we were unable to find out the sample space. So that's why I taken this direct formula, that is N of E intersection F divided by N of F, since the both things are same here. Now here we can, now we can shall move to the next problem. A black die and the red die are rolled. Sample space. What will be the sample space here? Black die and red die are rolled. You may get here B1, okay, then here black die and red die. So black die, what it is? Black 1, okay, black 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, B1, B2, B3, B4, B5, 6. G means it is a red die means R1, R2, R3, R4, R5, 6. B1, R1, then B1, R2. Then B2, R3, okay, then we may have B1 only, B1, R4, B1, R5, and B1, R6, and B1, R6. Similarly, we may have here B2, R1, till so on till B6 into R1, okay, so on till that the value is nothing but here B6 to R6. B6 to R6, and that is nothing but our required value here. Now here, dear students, it is a very simple thing here. That means here how many N of S, that is N of S means what is the value? N of S, it is equal to 36. Now we shall learn the first A part. What is the A part? Find the conditional probability of obtaining a sum greater than 9. Okay, fine, let us take E is equal to sum greater than 9. Greater than 9, okay, and here that is nothing but sum greater than 9. What is the sum greater than 9 means? Here we have to add these two, 6 plus 1, 7 we have. Similarly 6 plus 6, what is it? 12 here. Sum greater than 9 means it may be 6 comma 4, okay, 4 comma 6. Then we have 6 comma 5, or 5, 6. And next we may have 6, 6, okay. And remaining what things we may have here, that is greater than 9 means I can take it as 5, 4, okay. 5, 4 is not possible because it gives 9 only. And 5, 5, what is the value for 5, 5? That is nothing but here 10. What else we can get here? Okay, these are nothing but our only the possible things. Okay, 6, 6, 6, 5, 6, 4. Okay, dear students, that is a 6, 4, that is 10. 6, 3 we can't take because it greater than 9 here. Then here 5, 6 I can take. Okay, then 5, 5, 6, 5, 5 I have taken. Then here we may observe that 4, 6. Okay, then we are having 6, 4. These are all things we have taken here. That means here n of e value, that is nothing but here 6 here. Similarly, I will take f. F means, so probability of obtaining a sum greater than 9 is e here, given that the black die resulting in 5. Black die resulting in 5, that only. So black die resulting in 5 means what we have? Black and red die are rolled here. So here first of all we are having black here, black die resulting in 5. What are those? Resulting in only 5. That is nothing but here B5R1, B5R2, B5R3, so on. That is nothing but here, one more thing. So here it is nothing but black and red common. BR. These are all B6R4, B4R6, okay, BR. All these are, this is black and this is R. B5R5, so on. That we have taken in the sample space. Now similarly, what we have, that is nothing but here next one, F is black die resulting in 5. That is, now black die is 5 means 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, then 5, 5, and then 5, 6. Okay, then 5, 5, 5, 6. Now here we may observe that, dear students, we may observe that how many values we have. That is, it is black, red, black, red, black, red. So instead of writing B and R, I am writing here directly here. That means what is n of f here? N of f is equal to what we have, that is 6. Now here I will write on the probability. That is, a probability of e is equal to, okay, that is nothing but n of e divided by n of f here. So before writing of that, e intersection f, I will take the intersection of these two. What is the intersection of these two? We have to observe. What we have? E. What are the common things here? We can observe that 5, 5, 5 is there, 5, 6 is there. Only these two are the common things. That is nothing but here 5, 5 and then 5, 6. Only these two are the common things. One is black and one is the red here. Now here what is n of E intersection F? N of E intersection F, that value is equal to 2 here. Now what I require is, okay, find the conditional probability of obtaining a sum greater than 9 here. And F means what? Black die. Black die is 5. That means here BR, that means BR, similarly BR and so on. Now here we can observe that here also it is a BR and a BR, that is a B5, R6. Now similarly, what is the probability? Probability of E bar F. That is nothing but probability of E. E means what? Sum greater than 9 given F. F means what it is? Black die is 5. Probability of E given F. That means according to formula, P of E intersection F divided by P of F here. Now here P of E intersection F, how to find out that value? That is nothing but N of E intersection F divided by N of sample space whole divided by, that is, P of F. Okay, P of F means what is? N of F divided by N of S. We can observe that here, dear students, N of S get eliminates. N of E intersection F, that's what I had made use of the formula here. N of E intersection F, E intersection N of E intersection F, that is nothing but the value is 2 divided by N of F. What is the N of F? That is 6. The last value will be 1/3. And that is nothing but our required result. Okay, dear students, now let us move on with the B part. What is the B part? Find the conditional probability of obtaining a sum 8. Okay, that means it is our E part, given that the red die results in the number less than 4. Red die results in the number less than 4. This value will take it as F here. Let us write down those things. That is B part. In this B part, E portion. What is the E portion here? A sum is 8. Sum is 8. That means here, so from this conditional probability, from this sample space, how the sum is 8? I can take it as first one is 4, 4. 4 4 means I can also write it as that is nothing but BR, B4 R4, sum is 4, sum is 8, sorry. Then I can take it as 5 3, and then 3 5. Then I can take 6 2 and 2 6 and 2 6. Then what else I can take here? That is I can take it as 4 4 already there. Then 1 8, it is not possible because the die number maximum up to 6 here. That means here n of e, dear student, that is nothing but here 4 5, n of e is 5. Now similarly f, here f means what it is, that is a red die results the number less than 4. Okay, red die results number less than 4. Red die results number less than 4. Okay dear students, what we have, that we shall observe here. Okay, we shall erase this part here. Now here we may observe that, dear students, it is a very very simple thing. Red die results in what it is, number less than 4. Since we are taking here always BR, I am taking, that is black and red, only what is the condition, that is a red die results number less than 4. Less than 4 means either it is 1, okay, either it is 2, either it is 3, or either it is less than 4. Okay, that means 3 to 1. Here I may have black value, may take any values. Suppose it will take 1, okay, then it may also take here 1 2, it may take 1 3, and similarly you may take here 2 1, okay, 2 2, then 2 3. That means only black and red. He is defining what it is, only red die results in the number less than 4. So here first is black and the second one is red. Red one, it is resulting less than what it is, only less than 4. Strictly less than 4 means 1 2 3, that's all. Okay, the second part is 1 2 3. Similarly we have 3 1 3 2 and then 3 3. Then we may have 4 1 4 2 and then 4 3. Then we may have 5 1 5 2 then 5 3. Then we have 6 1 6 2 and then 6 3. Okay, 6 3. That means what we have here, what is the n here? It is nothing but here ed f, dear students. What is n of f here? That is also very important. N of f, what is the value? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18. That is n of f is equal to 18. Now similarly we require to find e intersection f. What is this intersection f? That is a common things. What are the common things, dear students? We have to observe that the 4 comma 4, it is not there here. We can observe that 5 3, it is there. 5 3, it is present here. And next we have to observe that 6 2, okay, 6 2, it is also present. But 2 6 and 3 5 is not present here. So therefore only two values are present, that is intersection, that is 6 comma 2, okay dear students, and then we are having 5 comma. Only these two elements are present. That means here n of e intersection f, the value will be 2 here. One thing. Now we shall find out the probability. What he is asking, given p of e bar f, that is nothing but here probability of e, according to the given question, probability of obtaining e, that is a probability of e given f. Given f. What is f here? That is nothing but red die resulted in number less than 4 here. So what we get here, that is nothing but n of e intersection f divided by n of f. So what is e intersection f? That is nothing but 2 n of f, that is nothing but here 18, and hence we get it the value as 1 by 9, and that is nothing but our required result. Okay dear students, if this question is asked in the examination, any one either A or B will be asked for your 3 marks. Okay dear students, so now before going to the next problem, please pause the video to note it down. Okay dear students, now let us move on to the next problem. The next problem is also very very simple. What he has given is, a fair die is rolled, and what he has given is E, F, G is given. Directly we have to find all these values. Okay, we shall solve it directly. So first of all we shall check on the first one. The first one, what he has given is, we are required to find a probability of e bar f. Okay, the probability of e bar f means, what is the formula here? N of e intersection f divided by n of f here, or else you can take p of e intersection f divided by p of f here, or else n here. Now what is e intersection f? We shall find here e intersection, before that f value. What is the f set here? That is nothing but here 2 comma 3, okay dear students, the f set is 2, 3, and E intersection F, dear students, that is nothing but here E intersection F, the intersection of these two values will be 3 only. So therefore here n of F is equal to 2 and n of E intersection F, the value will be 1 here. That means according to the formula, P of E bar F, the value will be, that is 1 divided by 2. That is nothing but our required result. Now let us move on with the second part. The second part is also very simple. What we require to find? P of F bar E. Okay. P of F bar E, that is nothing but P of F intersection E divided by P of E. Okay. P of E. That is nothing but here P of, instead of writing probability, I can directly write N also, since we had seen just now in the earlier case. Now here E intersection F and F intersection E both are same here. So here we can observe F intersection E is equal to, the value is 1 only, and as well as here E, what is the set E he has given, that is 1, 2, 3, okay, sorry, it is 1, 3, 5. That means what we get here, the value is equal to, that implies N of E is equal to 3. So what we get here, that is nothing but here P of F intersection E is equal to N of F intersection E. F intersection E means, that is 1, divided by N of E means the value is 3 here. That is nothing but our required result. Then comes the third part. Now third part, what it is that we shall observe here, that is nothing but P of E bar G, okay, P of, that is nothing but E bar G here. Now we shall make use of the formula. Now what it is formula, that is nothing but P of E intersection G divided by P of G here, P of G, or else I can write here N only. Now here what is the element G here, what is given, that is element G, that is 2, 3, 4, 5, dear students, that implies here N of G, the value will be 4 here, and E intersection G, students, E means what is the value here, 1, 3, 5, G means 2, 3, 4, 5, the common part are 3 and 5 here, that is 3 comma 5 are the common things, that implies N of E intersection G value will be 2 here. Now similarly, that is nothing but probability of what it is, that is E bar G, that is nothing but probability of E intersection G divided by probability of G here, probability of G. That means the value P of E intersection G here, E intersection G, the value is be 2, and divided by P of G, the value will be, okay, P of G, that value will be 4 here, and hence the value is 1 by 2 here. Very very simple problem. Similarly, the fourth one. The fourth one, how we require to solve it? The fourth one, it is very simple. P of G bar E, P of G bar E, that is nothing but P of G intersection E divided by P of E, P of E. Now here already we know, I will write N only, that is also the same thing, problem. Now already we know that N of G intersection E, N of E intersection G is nothing but 2 here. Already we know that N of E intersection G or G intersection E, both are same, the value will be 2 only, and here E value is 1, 3, 5, so therefore that is a P of N of E, N of E is equal to 3. That means here probability of what we have is G bar E, okay, probability of G bar E, that is nothing but N of G intersection E, that is nothing but here 2 divided by 3. That is your required result here. Very very simple. Now let us move on with the fifth portion. What is the fifth part? It is very, okay, little bit different here. P of E intersection F, okay, divided by what we have is G bar G. According to the formula, I can write as P of E intersection F intersection G whole divided by P of G, according to the formula. This whole term you can take it as anything, like A bar G means A intersection G divided by A of G. I will write this N only, everywhere I am write N or P here. Now here, that means here E intersection F, okay, intersection G are required to find. Now here E intersection F,
E intersection F means what is the common term between E and F? That is nothing but here 3. Okay, intersection of G part. Okay, now what is that G part that we shall observe? G part is nothing but 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that value is 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now here what things I can take common is that is nothing but 3 here. So that implies N of E intersection F intersection G. The value will be here 3. The value will be 3 here. Okay, this is one thing. Next, after this, okay, we shall find out the N of G, that is the given question, that is nothing but here 4. That implies here, according to the formula, N of E intersection F intersection G value is, okay, 3, not 3, the value is 1 here. Only one element is there and here it is 4. That is 1 by 4 your required result. At last, the sixth one. Very, very simple. Sixth means here, in the last problem, it was intersection. Okay, I had solved by mistakenly the sixth one. We shall now see the fifth one. Fifth one, what we have, that is a P of, okay, what it is, E union F, okay, bar G. That is nothing but P of E union F. Okay, dear students, okay, intersection G here, dear student, that is very important here. Always we are having intersection G divided by, okay, that is N of G here, the denominator part, bar G. Now here E union F, dear students, E union F, what is the value here? E union F, union of these two. Union means what? All the things 1, 2, 3, that is 1, 2, 3, then we are having, that is 1, 2, 3 and 5. Okay, then here and E union F, okay, then E union F, that is nothing but intersection G here. Intersection G, okay, intersection G, that is nothing but here G. What is the G value that we shall observe? That is 1, 2, 3, 5, intersection of G. What is the G value? That is nothing but 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, what are the common things between these two? That is 2 is there, 3 is there and 5 is there. That is 2, 3, 5. That means here, N of this value, N of E union F, okay, intersection G. That is nothing but here, 3 here. Very simple. Now at last, N of G, that is N of G, the value will be also 4 it is. What is the G value? 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5. G value is 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 elements are there. So according to the formula here, according to the formula, this whole value, it is nothing but 3 here. Divided by the last N of G value will be 4 here. And that is nothing but your required result. Very, very simple, clear and easy example. Okay, dear students, so these are all nothing but the topics related to our conditional probability. And we had completed with the, okay, exercise number 13.1 here. Okay, dear students, in the next class, we shall start with the independent events, okay, and multiplication theorem. Till that, thank you.